Everyone, welcome back to Fountain 19 on Sandy Bay, episode 33 episodes. We're halfway, almost halfway there when we get to 50. So if you remember the last episode, we were doing some I can't remember, potatoes it was, there, something like that in our field. We can recognize the machine. We're gonna clean it, then sell it, then sell the field. Because we've finished, I've been sorting out some trailers ready for going to the other base. And yeah, we're moving to another base. We're going to buy a different field. And obviously try and earn some money so we can buy another field. Yeah. So how is everybody today? Are you feeling good for a happy Wednesday today? Is a good Wednesday, it's halfway through the week. Yeah, I'm just folding this down so I can wash it. Obviously, we're going to have to move our washing equipment today at some point. I thought it'd be a good opportunity to show you guys. I don't think you'll get much actions with the field today and stuff like that. I think this is... Next 3 episodes are going to be about sorting equipment out. Yeah, we've only rented this out, guys. This is not my own. We rented it, so I've got to take it back. And also, I'd rather take it back nice and clean. Ready to use for the next customer, is what they always say. It's all nice and clean. Let's take it back. If you noticed in the previous episode, we sold our overfield. It is over there, that overfield. It is 25 miles an hour down this road. Big machine, this is actually quite like this. I think in a further future I might purchase one of these for the next. We have made some money out of it, but we still gotta sell I mean, I like to move and stuff like to different bases. I don't know if you guys like it or not, but I do. I mean, I have to buy a little extra trailer for the last little bit in, but that's all the bit. Apart from one little small trailer. So yes, there we have the potato machine rented out. The last look of it, they're gonna have to go back to there. As soon as you just rented it, no payments back because we didn't have a bill and everything else. That's not the one. Now we have this truck and we've got them little trailers. I think I'm gonna do the little tractors first. Because the truck's a big main thing, so. The sell point is in here. Means we might make more money. June 98 something for that. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, even this loads of potatoes, there was loads of this, so I'm gonna make some profit. Profito! Should be more in this one. 22,000. It's not bad. Now that we've done that, we'll show sell the fuel. Now we're gonna have to buy that one because I've seen it in the field. How much is that one? That's 598, no chance. 188, we'll buy that. If no purchase for 180. Yes, we want to purchase. Now I have a new field and £200 left. I'm going to take this to the new base now because we don't need to go back there with this wagon. Yeah, I've had to put like the safe house here, up here, and then like two more garages because there's no space where the actual building is. And then there's no trailer park. Look at this, it's the only trailer. I'll have to park up here. Well, that's better now. Trailers will have to come up here after. Yeah, I'm not bothered having a base up here. At least you've got somewhere to store things. I got somewhere to store my wagons. That new base just here. That's what I'm saying, it's very small, so there's not much room for the low loaders to go. So, a lot of stuff will have to just go up there for now. But we have all this space, new field. That's the only field there that we own, so we're gonna have to plow it up first. I think we should mow it now we've got the mowers, and then bale it, and yeah, we could make some more money like that way. Yeah, I'm gonna do that actually. Stay tuned on that tune, what we're gonna do to our new field. There's no point plowing it first and losing the grass. So yeah, this is what we've been doing. We've been loading up the trucks. There's one over there. What's going on here then? Because I just put on the bales, folks, right? Oh, they've all fallen off. Never mind, I'll fix that in a second. Don't you worry. Sure, it's a big misunderstanding. And we loaded this up, look at this. We've well got this one loaded up today. Have you seen this first bit here? We loaded all this up today. I thought, why not, we'll load it up off camera at least, then I can show you guys still. Yeah, this one's loaded and ready for going. All that's left for you guys to show is the bales. We're going to load them up and take them to our new base. I have found out a new space for them. Yeah, so we've got plenty of other bits to take up as well. This one. We'll drop this trailers off in the new base. And back and get some more stuff. Yeah, so this is all we're doing today, is basically taking our stuff to a new field and then... KFC is now back open. That's been open a while ago. Please can I have some chicken? Where's my chicken? Looks a bit realistic. Really, seriously? 2 meters of distance? 2 meters apart, please. Yeah, 2 meters apart. 2 meters apart. 2 meters apart, which you're right. Where's your 2 meters apart? That's enough of that, let's get back on with the job. It'll be interesting to try and get the series up to 100 and then do a different episode and a different thing. That's my plan. So next episode, we will load this wagon up full of bales. We need to transport them to the other bits. So, thank you for watching, and please hit that subscribe button down the bottom. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe, I can't thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next Sandy Bay episode in the next one. Bye for now.